Usually a man of few words, San Miguel center June Mar Fajardo could not stop talking on Sunday upon receiving the Most Valuable Player trophy the fifth season in a row that he had received the highest individual honor in the PBA. Fajardo opened his speech by thanking the Lord, before expressing his gratitude to his coaches in Cebu who transformed him from a raw but talented big man to one of the most skilled centers in the country. He thanked his teammates and coaches as well as the San Miguel management, stressing that without them, he would not have been successful. But it was for his parents that Fajardo reserved his most effusive thanks. Words poured out of the big man as he commended his parents for raising him and his brother well despite their poverty, for keeping them on the right track, and for supporting their dreams. He called on his mother and father to join him on stage, an emotional moment for the big man who has won more MVP trophies than any other player in the history of the league. Special sado kinito, kasi andito pa young parents ko. Tapos, andito sila mismo sa award night, Fajardo later said of his parents, Merites and Bonifacio Fajardo. He was only slightly disappointed that his younger brother, Jay, was not there to see him lift his fifth MVP trophy, but for Fajardo, having his parents there more than made up for it. Yun ang pinaka importante kasi sila kasi yung pinaka inspiration ko ay, Fajardo said. Kasi, sa hirap na pinagdaanan ng parents ko, naranasan ko rin yung hirap nila, napagdaanan ko rin. Dati ko nasa posisyon na ako napwede kong ibigay sa kanila yung gusto nila. So kung kaya ko, ibibigay ko sa kanila. Gusto kong makita silang masaya. Para sa akin, ang pinaka best feeling na nararamdaman ko pag nakita ko yung parents na masaya tapos isa ako sa dahilan kung bakit nakonjiti ang parents ko, he added. His parents, more than anyone else, inspire Fajardo to keep on improving and working on his craft, even if he has already established himself as the most dominant force in the PBA. Thankful ako sa parents naman kasi pag nasa call sa da ako. Nakakakita ako ng mga bata sakali, he revealed. Dun ko lalong not appreciate young parents ko, kasi sa hirap naman sa sobrang hirap naman never nag give up ang parents naman sa isa. Dot mas nag gel pa sila, para palakihin kami, para di kami maligaw ng lantas, he added. Dahil diyan magsisikap ako para sa kanila. Fajardo also dedicated his award to his younger brother, whom he said was busy with work and so could not attend the Leo Awards at the Philippine Arena. It was Jay 1 year younger than June Mar who steered the Kraken towards basketball, though the younger Fajardo did not end up playing professionally. Gaga win ko lahat para maging proud siya sa akin, Fajardo said of his younger brother. Lahat ng achievements ko, I dedicate ko sa kanya, kasi siya yung mas non ang naglaro sa akin ay. Siya ang mas mahilig sa basketball, so para ito sa